Hey guys and girls, I am back to do another video. I am going to tame a Mosasaurus. Try to get a female for Mr. Snappy. Going to get a Miss Snappy. Mr. Snappy is wanted. So yeah. We're gonna go get Miss Snappy for Mr. Snappy. But you know, my watering dinos is about to be complete. Even there's a dino on right now that for some reason you can't tame. You can't have a fully tame. But I will tame it for another video. Probably gonna be my last dino taming, so I can like prove to y'all like, hey, I did tame this one. The light sword, the one that likes the past tame for honey. So yeah. So let's go. And also, I'm trying out the compound bow instead of the regular bow, so hopefully this one works out. Also, I'm gonna take something from my electric wheel. I can have one. So let's go find a mustache. The last video we did was getting a Calico-Lewis, which got the big squids are finally out of the race. So those were the same one. That's a dunker for me. Been a while. I would love having these guys. So they make my dog really. One other area, but I don't think they're in that area. Get an area between jellyfish, the bird jellyfish, not the phone from he was almost halfway dead from the exclusive force. Thank you. about BBM, like, way too the stamina. This was probably pretty much like all watery dinos, too, like. We will be at like the key quadrant. The other one is kind of like useless, or you have to use a admin command, which I don't want to use just yet. The force tank, I don't want to do that. I'm just gonna like do what Ark meant to do. It wasn't fun on taking one of those. Come on. Even I don't know. About these water creatures, some of them can be very or can be smart or not that smart. And I mean, I'm not smart, but there comes a dino, they come chasing around a little two circle, and they're like faster than these water ones. You just have to put another one. Okay, found the female. So. I know this is what love is all about. She's actually kissing, not biting. That's what we think about kissing. They're probably like wondering why I am not going to help Ash. I mean, I am helping. I'm just. Oh, got it. Sweet. And that, how are you? For kibble wise, you get the supreme. Expeditional kibble, and then you get these narcotics. They take any type of meat, so. Well, so this is like a level 3, I know some of y'all wish it got much stronger, but it's fine. I'll be back on, whenever I get close to being tame. So, yeah. We're getting close on the. This one is at 85.9. Almost, getting close on getting tamed. Did they silent part? You probably need one more, which that's good. I need to save more of these acceptables whenever I start getting close on getting that giga. That's gonna be fun to get. The next video next time that I'll be doing a video, hopefully it will be a giga, everyone. Yes, you heard it right. We're gonna go get a giga next video, so hopefully it'll be fun, exciting, maybe super duper hard. Which I am not prepared for. So yeah, we're gonna try to get a male and a female. So to be honest, this is probably gonna be the most terrifying you're gonna hear me whenever we get that giga. So I am super, super nervous and super, super, super. Yeah. So. There we have it. We got Miss Snappy. Oh, sorry. Sorry, everyone. We got Mitcher and Mrs. Snappy. So, yep. That will be it for the watering dinos. step for whenever I'll get those later whenever I go up. But, yeah, that'll be it for getting the water and diamonds. Except for, like I said, the Leo fur. But thank y'all for seeing this video and enjoying the how to get a monosaur. We got Mitch with the fish room. And exciting, that's the last watering diamond. Like I said, next video will be over on how to get a Giga. I hope y'all like this video and subscribe and please comment. Y'all have a great day. Peace.